Again, the race order is Adam 1, Josh 2, Wade 3, Stan 4. So you're going to have Adam going on the cone in less than 5. Josh. Wade. And Stan. Adam's got a new heavier front sway bar in his truck, courtesy of Stan. Stan opens, cracks it with that orange body truck. I expect to see it coming out very fast. I've seen Adam Sova drive it to some insane times today. Right now, though, I got Wayne in the lead. Josh in 2. And in 3, and Bardo out. Right now, Josh is in the lead by 0.3 of a second over Wayne. Stan in 3rd, Adam in 4th. Uh-oh. Oh. Caution inside, come down straight away. And then there were 3. Right now, Johnson lead, Wayne in 2, Stan in 3. But once Adam passes the lap, he'll be in 3. Hey, Adam in 3. And Stan's back out there. Right now, Wayne's on a 21.611. That would actually put me up in top 3 in stock buggy. Josh in 2 on a 26.10. Adam in 3 on a 17.618. Stan in 4 on a 12.6 flat. Fast lap goes to Josh, 17.378. And it's Wayne, 17.486, and Adam, 17.865. Hey, look at that. What happened? Oh. Out due to technical difficulties, I see. Right now, Wayne, the man to beat, the all-yellow truck is your leader. Ready at 13.5, a blinky, short course. And Josh, the green truck behind him in 2nd, running an I don't know ungodly horsepower to car. But an older version of the chassis. .142 remaining in short bus. Right now, Josh is 5.8 seconds behind Wayne. It's time for Josh to start going big game fishing and start reeling him in. Josh does a fast lap by almost 0.3. I believe that body there is painted with the Pro-Line paints. Last time around, Josh was less than 5 seconds behind Wayne. It looks a little tighter right now. Now it's 4.4. Less than a minute to go. Is Wayne playing possum or is Josh going faster? Josh